Well, here it is, everyone. They're out. It's already middle of May. It's been cold lately, so I guess it took a long time for them to come back out. To come out, actually, so here they are. Yeah, it's still light colored. I don't think they'll be able to fly it. Actually, this one right here, just trying to get out his shells. Wow. Yep, that's the processing right there. Yep, he's finally just got up from the shell. Well, trying to, it's not even moving. Yep. This one's upside down. This one's doing backflips. This one's like double. Yeah, they're all mulching. Yeah, they're getting out their exoskeleton here. Yep, this is the beginning of their life cycle. They are coming out. Look at him. Looky, looky. Yeah, the focusing is kind of off there. Yeah. Top to bottom. That's goosh. Well, those two right there, they are very close. Yep, in a few days they're gonna be flying. Yeah, this big boy is almost ready to go. Yep, it's all dark and the shell got hardened up. All the way down to the bottom of the pole. Out of focus. Out of focus.